And our high school football tour will certainly continue tonight with the Nettleton Tigers. Let's take a look at what head coach John Keith and his crew have been up to.
WCBI Sports High School Football Tour 2021 is brought to you by MaxOut Broadband, Itawamba Community College, Cannon Ford of Starkville, the Bank of Vernon, and Gary's Pawn and Gun.
The Tigers' 2020 season ended with a loss to North Panola in the playoffs. 10 seniors graduated, 3 on offense and 7 on defense. Despite the turnover, they believe they're in a prime position to not skip a beat.
I feel like we have the potential to hopefully be competitive and push to build on what we did last season.
It's been really good this year because we've all been like together as a team, so we can all grind it out together in the weight room. And it's a whole lot better than what it was last year since we could only have so many people in our weight room because of COVID. But this year is really good for us.
We've come together a lot as a team. We've really seen who'll go the extra 9 yards for us, and I think it's going to be a good season.
We've really been working hard, you know, coming out here every morning and grinding it out. Coaches have really been on us this year, and we've been going to the 7-on-7s every Monday and facing some tough competition and getting ready for this upcoming season, you know.
One of the positions they need to replace is their quarterback. Right now, it's a battle between Cade Oswalt and former Olive Branch quarterback Ty Walton. The job is for the taking.
We're going to let them compete and see who comes out on top. They've had a good summer in 7-on-7, going back and forth. Both have strengths and things that we feel like we can build around. So ultimately, once we get all that settled, the other one will be playing somewhere on the field more than likely. So,
this season, the Tigers are going to be moving from 3A Region 1 to 3A Region 4.
We could be a better team with a worse record because our non-division and our division schedules got much tougher than what they were last year. So as far as win losses, that kind of stuff, not sure how all that will correlate, but I feel like we've got a chance to be a good football team. We just got to have some guys step up, fill holes, and push themselves to that next level.
Nettleton opens its season August 27th against Eupora at 7 o'clock.
WCBI Sports High School Football Tour with Nettleton High School is brought to you by Columbus Home Center.